Hello. Today, we're going to be talking to you about axle and powertrains for your tractor. We're going to advise you on what to look out for in your tractor's performance or efficiency to make sure that you can be proactive in your maintenance to prevent any downtime. Let's start with the clutch. There are some telltale signs that your clutch may not be working at its best. Number one, clutch drag. You'll notice difficulty in changing gears without it grinding. It is an unpleasant sensation which shouldn't be happening. Number two on the list is clutch slip. This happens when the speed of the engine is different to that going into the transmission. With this, you will notice the engine revs increasing, but not see any power going to the wheels or the PTO. Number three on the list, clutch judder. When you engage the clutch and there are vibrations, it can make finding the bite point of your tractor harder, meaning it's difficult to operate your tractor smoothly. Fourth on the list is clutch noise. When engaged, your clutch should not be making any noises. If it is, you should take it to your local dealer or workshop. Hopefully, these four things don't happen to you. But if they do, Sparex has a huge range available with lots of applications. We have a great relationship with LUK, a fantastic household name when it comes to clutches, and is the largest OE supplier to the automotive industry. They use the highest quality OE standard components, making them extremely durable and guaranteeing a long service life. Sparex also has a more affordable option, so no matter your budget, we've got you covered. From making sure you can get moving to making sure you can stop, it is vital to keep your brakes well maintained. So we're going to run through some of the key things to look out for in your tractor. Number one on the list, if your brakes are too hard or too soft, this could mean that your brake fluid levels aren't correct or there could be an air bubble in your brake system. Number two on the list, if your brakes are making a noise when you press them, it could be that your brake shoes or discs are worn out and you should take them to your local dealer or workshop to have them checked out. Number three on the list. If you notice that whilst driving, your stopping distances have increased, this could be a sign of wear and tear on your brake system and could mean that some of your brake components need replacing. Number four on the list. If your hydraulic filter is blocked, this could mean that brake fibers have broken off and begun to circulate in your system. If this is caught early enough, you can replace the component and flush the system before any major damage is caused. Whatever the issue, Sparex has a wide range of brake parts for multiple applications, from brake friction to cylinders and everything in between. Next is axles. The key things to keep in mind, like clutch and brakes, are vibrations, unfamiliar noises, no power to the engine, and braking issues. This could be down to a damaged or broken axle. So it is worth keeping an eye on these key components. And again, Sparex will have you covered for all your replacement needs, from front and rear axle parts for two-wheel and four-wheel drive, as well as complete steering solutions. So hopefully this overview has given you an insight on what to look out for in your tractor. If you have any questions about what we've discussed today, drop it in the comments below. Until then, we'll see you in the next video.